A security van containing 3.3 million ringgit was taken while security guards were replenishing an ATM machine at a petrol station in Malaysia on January 28th. Robbers who arrived in a Nissan van and a motorcycle tied up the guards and took their pump gun before taking over the security van. The robbers drove the security van to a plantation where they moved the bags of money inside into their own vehicle before setting the van on fire.